Hello students, today we are going to see 9th standard max first chapter set language exercise 1.1. First, represent the following set in roster form. How to represent in roster form? What is roster form? A set can be described by listing all the elements is called roster form. So first question is, A is equal to the set of all even natural numbers less than 20. So you have to, what is the answer for this question? Answer is, you have to listed all the elements in the set. What is the set? Natural numbers. What are natural numbers? Starting from 1 onwards is called natural numbers. Less than 20. So you have to write the set. A is equal to, you have to put set form. Set is equal to natural numbers less than 20. And one more condition is given, even numbers. So what are even numbers? 2, 4, 6, 8, like that are called even numbers. So you have to write the even numbers and natural numbers and less than 20. According to the three conditions, we have to write 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, less than 20. So up to 18, you have to write the answer for this sum. So A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. This is the set of A set. And second question is, B is equal to X such that X belongs to Z minus 5 less than X less than or equal to 2. So what is the condition given in the question? First one is Z. What is Z? Integers. Integers is called Z. Is denoted integers or denoted as Z. What are integers? Negative numbers, positive numbers, including 0 is called integers. And another condition is minus 5 less than. So, minus 5, after minus 5, you have to get the minus 4. Up to less than or equal to. So, you have to up to 2 you have to write. So, what is the answer for B set? B is equal to set of integers mean minus 5, negative numbers, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2 also you have to write because less than or equal to 2. So, this is the answer of this second question. And then, next Roman number, represent the following sets in set builder form. First question is, A is equal to the set of all Tamil months in a year. How to represent in set builder form? What is set builder form? Set builder form is the all the elements are described by rule. You have to use the rule of the mathematical expression. So you have to write in set builder form is A is equal to the set of, you have to put set of, this is the set bracket. It is must. So set of X such that X is all Tamil month, anyone you have to do. So X is all Tamil months in a year. So you have to represent this rule, mathematical expression like that, X such that X. So you have to do like this. And what is the second question? B is equal to the set of all whole numbers less than 9. So you have to write B is equal to, three conditions are there. One is odd numbers, another one is whole numbers, and another one is less than 9. So you have to represent this, these three conditions you have to represent in the set. So B is equal to set of X such that X is odd number. First you have to represent X is the odd number. And another condition you have to write, comma, x belongs to whole numbers. What are whole numbers? Whole numbers is starting from 0 onwards. So x belongs to whole numbers. And another condition is x less than 9. So you have to represent this in the set builder form. So B is equal to set of x such that x is odd number, x belongs to W, that is whole number, and x less than 9. Okay, next let us see the third Roman number. Represent the following sets in descriptive form. What is descriptive form? A set is described in words, in sentence. You have to write the set of this given question. What is given in the question? P is equal to January, June, July. So these are all the English months starting from J. Beginning the letter is J, January, June, July. We have to represent in the sentence. How to describe in words? Now, what is the answer for this question? Means P is the set of, English months. P is the set of English months beginning with beginning with J. This is the answer for this question. And next question is Q is equal to x such that x belongs to natural numbers, x less than 5. What is the first condition? This is n. What is n? N denoted as natural numbers. Natural numbers is denoted as n. So another condition is x less than 5. So you have to represent in words means Q is the set of all natural numbers. You have to write in the sentence. That's all. That is the descriptive form. So, natural numbers less than 5. This is the answer for this second question. Okay, students. Thank you. Thank you for listening.